What?
A clue.
Zoo? You want to pretend we're at the zoo? Okay. I'll be a lion.
No, it's a clue.
Oh, a clue. And here I was. Oh, a clue. You see a clue? Where?
Over there.
Ha ha ha. Our third clue! And it's
a rocket,
right. Well, you know what to do. Put it down in our handy dandy
notebook,
right. Okay, so, a rocket. We have a long pointy shape for the body. Curved shapes here and here. Circle for the window, and we have a rocket. Well, we have all three clues. You know what it's time for? Our
thinking chair!
Thinking chair! Come on!